the supporters of netball to rise up and be united. Let's say no to fights. Let's stop fighting among ourselves. It is time for us to be together and to move in solidarity. And the world is looking at us. Uganda is looking at us. Now that they have won, what next? Now that they have raised the flag up, let's see. Are they going to fall? Are they going to be together? They are watching at us. So it is time for us to stand on our feet and to make a decisive, to make a decision that can bind us together.
The mission which we are given, the mission has been accomplished. This has been a journey, a journey that started around April, that ran through April, I mean June, May, June, July, till today. A journey that has changed She Cranes. We all know that we went to South Africa as number 8 in the world, yes? And number 3 in Africa? Number 2 in Africa. Number 3. Today we come back different. We come back as number 5 in the world and number 1.
Thank you so much. Thank you so, so much. Thank you so much. I want to observe protocol with respect to everything.
We are just here to thank the government of Uganda, the National Council, and Uganda Netball Federation, plus our partners. You have really done a lot for us. Without you, we couldn't make it to be number 5 in the world and number 1 in Africa. For the issue of like performance, really, I don't have really much thing to say because once when, by the time we had left Uganda, we had a mission of at least making a history for Uganda. Because I remember by the time we were leaving, they used to tell us this team, which team they are taking, they used to call us to do a team, a team which doesn't have experience, a team which is full of fresh blood, whereby they don't know anything about like international netball, but at least we have tried to shock the world and the whole of the country. I know after here they are going to be having much belief in that team.